All right, Bolo Buddies, you can do this also. All right, Bolo Buddies, in this video, we are going to talk about Styled by Bolo Buddies. And this is something that I kind of came up with for my whatnot, but I was thinking about it, and really any reseller can do it that has a bunch of jewelry, and it can be done on any platform. Now, I love whatnot, and I think this is something super fun that I can bring to you guys, not on a regular basis, but monthly. So I'm going to be doing this as of right now. I'm planning on twice a month. I do have a show for July 30th at 10:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I am going to give you a preview of the bundles. And keep in mind when you're looking at this, hey, maybe I could do this on eBay or Poshmark. Poshmark would probably be great. Mercari. So it's just an extra idea. And you can call it whatever you want. It's just, they're basically costume jewelry bundles that look good together that people can wear. There's usually 8 to 15 pieces in each lot. So probably not going to wear every single piece together, but all of the items are very similar or look good together. So you could wear like 3 or 4 pieces at one time or whatever, whatever you decide to do with it. But anyhow, I'm going to show you my bundles. Definitely consider adding this into your business. If you're on Whatnot, it's a super, super fun way to engage with your audience. Now, these items, I do preload them to my Whatnot show, so you can go and check them out now, right here over at my show for the 30th. The next show is going to be on August 13th. And then I think it's the last Sunday in August is the next one. I do have a couple bundles up for the August 13th, which I'm not going to show you. You guys can go check that out. But let's get started here. All right, so this is how you see the bundles. You can go to my Whatnot and scroll down until you hit the date of the show, which is the 30th. And then you click on this little house. Once you click on the house, you're going to see an auction tab. And right up there, you can scroll through and look at all of the different bundles. And you can pre-bid. If you see something you like and you can't make it to the show, you can definitely pre-bid. That locks in your bid for the show, so put in your highest, and if you win, you win. All right, so I've got lots and lots of shows scheduled, as you can see. Go ahead and bookmark those. If you're not already on Whatnot, there is a link down below where you can get $15 to shop. That is my referral link, so I'd appreciate it if you guys use that to join. But here are just some of the amazing bundles that I have put together. And these are super, super fun. Most of them are color coordinated. A lot of them have a theme, like butterflies or turtles or something cool like that. So definitely check them out. I do have 25 loaded currently for this show. I might just do 25 and then add in a little bit of this and a little bit of that throughout the show, other types of jewelry and different things like that. So the last couple shows, I've been adding in Made in Japan figurines, just usually 7 to 10 throughout the show, just to kind of spice things up and add a different element besides jewelry to the show for those of you that want to mix it up and purchase different things. So these are the jewelry bundles. I hope you guys love them. It's very, very time consuming, but super, super rewarding and fun. And the last show was a success. So I would love for you guys to come and check out that replay. I've got that up. I ran it live on my YouTube channel. So this is what that looks like. And I will link that down below, and you guys can kind of see how Whatnot works if you're not already on there. If you're interested in selling on Whatnot, I do have a referral link down below that may help you get accepted quicker. All right, you guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for watching. I hope that you will join me at the show on the 30th. Again, if you can't make it, pre-bids are welcome. A lot of people are doing that because 10:15 is a little bit late. I've been thinking about maybe switching it up to a 9:15 show, if that interests anyone, from time to time, not every time, but let me know if 9:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time would work better for you. Any suggestions, stuff like that, feel free to put it down in the comments. Most of my shows are just, I'm pulling jewelry from everywhere. I have tons and tons of jewelry. I love doing the jewelry shows. I have done vintage clothing. I have done toys. I have done Ephemera. I have had all kinds of shows on the channel, but jewelry is my absolute favorite. So if you want to see a different type of show, let me know down in the comments. And again, any constructive criticism is welcome. And you can check my live shows. I do have two up currently. One is the bundle show, and the other is one of my other shows where I was just kind of pulling random things if you guys want to see how it works. And Whatnot is a great, great platform. It's super fun. I do have some videos where people bought things on Whatnot and flipped them for a big profit. So you can check those out. And if you want to share a bolo of an item that you bought on Whatnot and flipped for a profit, doesn't have to be from me. I do have this posted in the Bolo Buddies Facebook group, and it is a super fun way to share a bolo. And also, if you want to share a best plush bolo and a best July bolo, which maybe by the time this posts, it'll probably still be up, but August will be coming. So you guys can share a bolo there. And then I feature them in my bolo videos where I talk about items to be on the lookout for, items you can buy low and sell for a profit. And I share with you bolos that members of my Bolo Buddies Facebook group and members of my YouTube channel have shared. It is a great way to learn, super, super fun, totally different from Whatnot. I have always been a reseller on platforms where I list my items. I did do some auctions on eBay, but my primary focus on eBay, Poshmark, and Mercari is to start my items at a buy it now and have a best offer. So Whatnot, totally, totally different business model, but super, super fun. I'm loving it. Thank you guys all so much for the support. I know a ton of you have come over from the channel, and that means so much to me. And it's new. It's new. It's still fresh and new. So your support is amazing, and I appreciate it as I try to grow this new business called Whatnot. So if you have anybody that likes to shop at live auctions, please send them my way and let me know what you think about the bundles. And if anybody decides to try the bundles doing like buy it now or best offer or even auctions on other platforms, please let me know how that goes in the comments. I think it's a super fun idea. I am starting my bundles at $5, so they either get bid up or they don't. I know the last show, like a couple went for $6, and did I lose money? Yeah, I probably could have done better on a different platform, but others went for decent money, and I was very happy overall with the success of the show. And as I continue to grow my Whatnot, those things will improve. But yeah, some of the bundles did really well. There was one that had a really special necklace in it, and that one went for, I want to say $66, if I remember correctly. But it was a really cool Halloween lot also. So building the bundles, you want to find things that people like and that you think will sell well. All right, you guys, thank you so much for being here. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you at the next one. Thanks for watching.